In football, you're always 11 against 11. This system of saying so-and-so is a big league and this one is in the super division. I want you to note that look at the competition in big league this time and the competition in super division. People are very much interested in the competition of big league, and that's where competition was there. And I hope if it continues like this in the future, I think we shall get very good players. Big league competition this time was very tough. So the boys are not scared. We are going to play because it's 11 against 11. So there's no fear in that. And these players know one another, by the way. You see? Like the players in Vipers, most of them, we know them. And they know one another. They meet where? In their village, where they play their various games. So I was very surprised when my players were saying, for us, we are going to play our hearts out.
Thank you so much,
coach. Thank you very much. My name is Awaso Richard. The first place, I want to congratulate my players for having won the Premier League Championship. Secondly, our target is, as a team, is to make sure that we win the second trophy, the Kakungulu Trophy, after missing out in Masindi. You remember this team reached on the finals and we missed out, we lost out to Bull. This time around, I think we should use this opportunity 100% to make sure that we win this trophy. As our opponents, Police, some people are saying it is a big league team, but I think for us, we are not looking at the words big league and super league. We are looking at a strong team that has come playing its matches and winning its matches. And as we talk now, it is a big team because it has won all its matches to qualify for the finals. So for us, we are not going to underestimate that team. We are coming all out knowing that we are playing a very strong team that has quality players, that has a good technical team, that also has an ambition of winning the Kakungulu Championship. So we are not going to underestimate and we are not going to take that much lightly. We are going to come all out to make sure that we win that championship.
Okay, cool. Thank you.